Illinois records its first human West Nile death for 2020. According to the State Department of Public Health, this happened in Cook County. The person, in their late 70s, got sick in early August. West Nile is transmitted through a mosquito bite. Common symptoms include fever, nausea, headache, and muscle aches. However, 80% of those who contract West Nile will not show symptoms. Last year, 65 people were infected across the state. 5 people died.